I've been an energy evaluator now for about 16 years. My job is to come into people's homes, help them make their homes more energy efficient. Today, I'm here at Norma's house. I'm going to be looking at insulation values throughout her house. We look for homes that are built pre-1975 because typically as we go further back in time, insulation values tend to go to nothing. First thing I'm going to be doing is looking up in her attic space to see what kind of insulation she has. She doesn't have very much up there. Norma has told me that her foundation walls are uninsulated. That's easy to see. She has a large portion of her foundation above grade, so she's getting a massive amount of heat loss. The main walls I'll be checking with an infrared camera. Sometimes I need to ask the homeowner if it's okay if I put a small hole in the wall to see if the wall has insulation and how the wall is built. Low flow shower heads will help reduce consumption of hot water, which uses natural gas. This shower head is using very little water and there's no need for replacement. When we do an air tightness test, we use a blower door. The blower door is used to depressurize the house and we measure the air leakage of the building. As I go through Norma's house today, I'm going to be taking pictures. We take pictures on the return visit to show the improvements that have been made. So I've completed my assessment here today of Norma's house. I think there can be some potential here for upgrades. Within a couple of weeks, Norma should get a call from our head office and they'll explain to her if she's qualified. The Union Gas Home Weatherization Program is a great program. It's been helping a lot of people and I expect that there'll be a lot more houses we can assess to help people feel more comfortable in their homes.